to look into the eyes of people that come after me and gift them the powerful experiences I had without placing them into the dangers that I've had to go through into that crucible, so that they can then move forward into a life of their own perceived service to others.